Bruce Rauner also repeated his calls today, asking lawmakers to withhold from passing any legislation during the veto session. On Wednesday, a Senate committee paved the way for a minimum wage vote on the Senate floor. And the bill sponsor told us today that she believes that she has the votes to pass the legislation next month.